Due to the coronavirus, the whole world has come to stand still. A lot of businesses have suffered and Bollywood is no different. In fact, Bollywood will suffer even more due to the theaters being closed for a long period of time. And people will not risk going to the theaters to watch a movie as soon as the lockdown is lifted. A lot of big movie releases have been pushed back indefinitely. So Bollywood producers are improvising and a lot of them have decided that they are not going to wait for the lockdown to get over. Instead, they are going to release these movies on various digital platforms. So here's our list of top 10 upcoming Bollywood movies that are going to be released on OTT platforms instead of theaters. Number 10, Hindu Ki Jawani. This is a movie that is probably really, really far from a digital release. Starring Kiara Advani and Aditya Sen in the leading roles, Hindu Ki Jawani is a coming-of-age comedy film about a woman from Ghaziabad who has a series of unfortunate experiences involving dating apps. This film was initially supposed to be released on 5th of June, but that doesn't seem like it would happen. While T-Series is selling the rights to the other complete films to various OTT platforms, it seems like Hindu Ki Jawani will also get a digital release. Number 9, Khali Pili. Another movie that is inspired from regional movies, Khali Pili is the official remake of the Telugu science fiction action thriller film Taxiwala starring Vijay Devarkonda. However, in the Bollywood version, we have Ishan Khattar and Ananya Pandey in the leading roles. The film was initially slated to release on June 12th, but in the midst of the coronavirus pandemic, it's looking more and more like the film will be released directly on a digital platform. Although rumors are that Netflix might get the rights to the movie, nothing is concrete yet. But if you just want to watch Taxiwala instead, although it's just an entertaining time pass movie, the film is available on Zee5. Or you can wait and watch Ananya Pandey ruin another film. The choice is yours. Number 8, Mimi. Inspired by the 2011 National Award-winning Marathi movie Mala Aai Vhayachaye, Mimi is a story that talks about surrogacy, and it has Kriti Senon playing the lead role of a surrogate mother. She even put on 15 kgs of weight for this role, and she is supported by the likes of Pankaj Tripathi and Saeed Amankar. While there have not been any official reports about this, nor the date is fixed yet, a number of sites have reported that the film might get a direct digital release on the OTT platform of Hotstar Disney+. And hopefully it is announced soon as well. Number 7, Sher Shah. Starring Siddharth Malhotra and Kiara Advani in the leading roles, Sher Shah is a biopic based on the life of Captain Vikram Batra, who was awarded the Paramveer Chakra. Sher Shah is still expected to release on July 3rd, but with the growing uncertainty of when the theatres might open and the few number of audience that might actually come to watch the movie, the makers are now reportedly negotiating with Netflix for an OTT release. Number 6, Gunjan Saxena, The Kargil Girl. This film was initially supposed to be released on 24th of April, but of course that didn't go as planned. Anyways, this biopic is based on the life of Gunjan Saxena, who was the first Indian woman Air Force pilot in combat alongside Srividya Rajan. The movie has Janhvi Kapoor playing the leading role of Gunjan Saxena and has Pankaj Tripathi and Angad Bedi in the supporting roles as well. Now, even though the film is produced by Zee, the rights for the film have been sold to Netflix, as Karan Johar is the co-producer of the film. So it won't be long before you see the film getting a direct digital release on Netflix. Number 5, Ludo. No, this is not that Ludo we're talking about. Directed by Anurag Basu, Ludo is a dark anthology film starring Rajkumar Rao, Abhishek Bachchan, Sanya Malhotra, Aditya Roy Kapoor, Fatima Sana Sheikh and Pankaj Tripathi in the leading roles. Just like Gunjan Saxena, Ludo was also supposed to be released on 24th of April. However, now even though it is still unofficial, it is highly rumored that the rights to the film have been picked up by Amazon Prime, and it will soon get a direct digital release on the same platform. Number 4, Jhund. Directed by Nagraj Manjule, the director of the huge successful regional film Sairat, Jhund is a biographical sports film based on the life of Vijay Barse, the founder of the NGO Slum Soccer. This film has Amitabh Bachchan in the leading role, where he plays the role of a professor who motivates a bunch of school children to form a football team. Akash Thosar and Rinku Rajguru also play supporting roles in this movie. The movie was supposed to be released on 8th of May and the teaser trailer of the film was also out. And same as Ludo, the rights to Jhund also reportedly bought by Amazon Prime. And it could be just the motivational release we need in these hard times. Number 3, Shakuntala Devi. A biographical film based on the life of Shakuntala Devi, a mathematician, writer and an astrologer, also popularly known as the human computer. This Hanumanan-directed film has Vidya Balan in the leading role of Shakuntala Devi, and the movie also features Sanya Malhotra. Now it has been announced that the film is officially going to be released on Amazon Prime. However, the release date is not out yet, so it may be a while before we see this film getting its digital release. Number 2, Lakshmi Bomb. Lakshmi Bomb was the first movie to announce that it will be released directly to a digital platform instead of theaters. And Hotstar Disney Plus is the platform where the film will get its digital premiere. Starring Akshay Kumar and Kiara Advani in the leading roles, Lakshmi Bomb is the remake of the South Indian film Munni to Kanchana, which is a comedy horror film. The film already has a lot of hype around it because of Akshay Kumar's look, and it was announced almost a month ago that it will be released on Hotstar. However, the film is still in post-production, so hopefully it will be released by the end of June. Number 1. Gulabo Sitabo. We have saved our most awaited film for the last, and that is Gulabo Sitabo. Made by the jodi of director Sujit Sirkar and writer Juhi Chaturvedi, who have previously given us films like Vicky Donor, Piku and October, Gulabo Sitabo is supposedly a slice-of-life film with the story of warring puppeteers who are constantly trying to beat each other in the streets of Lucknow. With Amitabh Bachchan and Ayushmann Khurrana in the leading roles, we have high expectations from this film. Originally supposed to be released on 17th of April in theatres, this film is now going to be officially releasing on Amazon Prime on the 12th of June. So fingers crossed that it delivers to its expectations. So this was our list of the 10 upcoming Bollywood movies that are getting a direct digital release. Now this might be a start of something big, as many theatre chains like Inox and PVR have reported their disappointment with direct digital releases and how this might affect the cinema going experience. However, films like Suryavanshi, 83, Radhe or Most Wanted Bhai and Coolie No. 1, which were supposed to release during the March to June period, have postponed their dates indefinitely. And most of these films are eyeing at a Diwali release for a bigger audience. So we think theatres will be fine. Anyways, take care, stay at home and wait for these new movies and web series to be released on these digital platforms. As always guys, thank you so much for your support. Follow us on our Instagram pages to know us better. Like and share this video and subscribe to Brainwash for more videos like these.